everyone, and welcome back to another Photoshop tutorial. Today we are going to create this. Now create a new project. Before we started, you have to know that, to create neon effect, you need only some drop shadow and blending options effects. It is very easy to do. First, open this background image and copy this image in your main file. To make it more pink. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.